I'm just going to dry my paintbrush off and just, I'm going to turn the volume down a little bit on my camera. And now I'm going to just, the fan's blowing, so it'll be able to,
there's its fully.
So yeah, we're just gonna wait for it to dry, but I'm pretty sure it's dry now because like it didn't take long with the fan going. So I'm going to make a little line right beside the bucket because that's where the line is. Green. Maybe some yellow. I want some yellow. I'm going to put some green. I'm going to take some of that and just dab it in both together. I'm gonna use some blue. Not very good, but I tried. Put some green because I've got lots of green on here. So here's my paint tray. Not very big selection of colors, but I got what I could get. Stops there. Get some more. Thank you. that's the bucket that was left on there, so it made like a nothing. So got that out. Here's my painting. I finished it. So tell me in the comments down below if you liked it. Thank you for watching. Bye.